he might say, like doing no harm, left unsaid,
it's not up to you.
The diamond on his ankle,
with its
velvet
glove.